What's up? Yo, what's up? I'm sorry to like fall out from the screen and fall onto your face, but I couldn't get a better angle. I'm in between a very intense housey game. I have switched on the WhatsApp on my PC and I'm logging with my phone. How come you're so smart, Shay Shay? You're just born with the smartness, Shay Shay. Hey, I have personally never won housey games in my entire life, but I like my confidence, yaar. I bought 2 tickets, the WhatsApp vibe is on, and why are these people not posting any numbers? If in case I win today, it's gonna be
revolutionary.
Because it's a revolution if I win, because I never win housey games. But this is for the first time that I have got so many numbers within just like 5 or 6 counts. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 numbers, bitch! I'm a winner already.
In my heart.
Now these people have announced around 15 numbers and I'm still on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Why? I'm a born winner, bitch! Okay, for luck's sake, I just changed the direction of my phone from here to here just in case some Vastu Shastra happens. You know, Vastu Shastra is... Mom, what is Vastu Shastra? Mere haath mein hai astra. Usse main marungi tujhe. Guys, somebody just won in the competition and I just want to give a message to them that bitch, let me win! I want to be a winner! Come on, 80 or 40 fun, yaar, I want 41! Shall say 41. This, my mom is my enemy. My biggest enemy is my mom.
My nieces are also there, no?
No! They're not.
My cousin is also there.
No!
Madhu Akra.
No!
Listen, you don't need to get me emotional, okay? By naming all my relatives.
Divine Shriya, my nieces.
What is Shriya? Shriya, why are you telling Shriya 2 times? Guys, let me win. Okay, fine. I know I've kept very high expectations. I never win in housey, but
उम्मीद पे दुनिया कायम है यार. क्यों कर रहे हो तुम मेरे पे मार?
मार खा ली.
तेरे चश्मे के ग्लास पे आटा लगा है. ये देख सबको दिखा मैं झूठ नहीं बोलूंगी.
इसमें एक टिकट है मेरा, समझा ना?
Please हाँ, वो दोनों टिकट
मेरे. जो विन होएगा ना वो मेरा टिकट.
Oh my God, 7 people got 1 prize. And here, I haven't got even a single prize. Fine, I'm happy for those 7 people. It's not like I'm not happy. Tu haski kya mere pe?
Arre de na, kyun isi to pehle usme glass.
80.
Kya ho gaya?
I don't. I'm in between and intense game shots. Don't disturb me. I'm a princess. I'm a puppet queen.
Ya utar princess.
39.
टपोरी जैसे एक टी शर्ट
पहनती है। तेरा बेटा टपोरी समझा? आ जाते लोग कहाँ कहाँ से फेक एलिगेशंस लगाने मेरे
पे। वो तो सीधा एकदम
हाँ।
क्लासी।
वो स्केल है सीधा।
क्लासी। एक ही बार पानी पीने को क्यों दे? पूरा दिन ऐसा पी के रही। एक बार पीने का टाइम फुल ग्लास पी के।
वो किसने अंदर आने दिया? चलो बाहर जाओ। पानी भी पीने नहीं देती, खेलने भी नहीं देती मुझे शांति से। जाना तू।
पूरा दिन पानी पीते ऐसे थोड़ा 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 दूध।
नहीं खेलने मेरे को।
उन तो नहीं।
मुझे पता है तुझे भी काफी एक्साइटमेंट है, तुझे खेलना था पर तेरा कुछ प्लान था जो फ्लॉप हो गया। अब तो मुझे पता नहीं
यार मेरा बाल कैसा हुआ है। मेरे आज बाल को कलर किया गया, बाल ने क्या है? कितना टाइम के बाद मैंने कलर किया? 1.5 महीने बाद तक मेरे को लगा ही
था। आई सपोज फील इमोशनल तो क्या करूँगी?
ऐसे ही बोला टाइम पास के लिए।
नाच जुम्बा कर बाहर जाकर।
मैं वुमेन्स डे में भी नाचूंगी, गरबा में भी नाचूंगी बस।
और मैं अपनी बेटी के सर पे भी नाचूंगी। क्योंकि इसमें जो भी नंबर आ रहा है मेरे पास नहीं। आई लाइक यू ऑल, आई डोंट होल्ड ग्रजेस अगेंस्ट एनीवन एक्सेप्ट।
उनको तो पहचानती भी नहीं है, काहे का ग्रजेस तुझे उन पे?
पहचान वालों का लिस्ट है। अभी टाइम है अलोन, अभी नहीं लेना मुझे किसी का भी नाम। आई डोंट कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी इन माई लाइफ। मैंने पहले ही बोल के रखा है महीने में एक ही कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी के लिए मैं रेडी हूँ।
खाया पिया कुछ नहीं, ग्लास थोड़ा बाहर आना, वैसा होता है तेरा। ये देख, देखा मेरे वजह से, देखा?
कोई निकालो यार।
उसके ऊपर पेन रखी
है। अरे तो मैं देखूं।
अभी मैंने पेन हटाया उसके लिए कि नीचे क्या है देखने के लिए। देखा अभी, इसलिए मैं बैठी तेरे बाजू में।
एक तो तेरे चश्मे पे आटा लगा है, तो वही चश्मा पहन के बैठी है कब से, साफ भी नहीं कर रही, गंदी। आई स्टिल हैवंट वन एनीथिंग बट एम अ ग्रेसफुल एंड एम अ पापा की परी। 69 मैं सपोज टू डू शॉल्स। I think people feel sad when 4 people win together But bitch, I don't want the money. I just want to win. तू रख ले पैसे तेरे पास. मेरे को नहीं चाहिए पैसे.
दे दे वैसे भी मेरा ही पैसा है.
मैं दिल से अमीर हूँ.
वही लेके बैठ.
चल
उसको अच्छा डाल बैठ के. सच.
किसने लिया है इसको मेरे फ्रेम में? ही जा. नहीं चाहिए मेरे को असिस्टेंट की. जा. जा बाहर. Oh God, I don't want such demotivation in my life, man. Where's my father? Papa! राक्षस तेरा बेटा राक्षस. 13 भी नहीं है, 73 भी नहीं है, 29 भी नहीं है, 142 भी नहीं है, तो क्या है मेरे पास?
तेरी माँ.
मेरे पास असिस्टेंट है. मुझे पता नहीं कि मुझे इस गेम में ले कैसे. I'm not eligible of being a part of this game. Guys, only full house is left now. What the hell, यार? Bye.
Bye.
Bye. अभी वापस मत आ जब तक मेरा गेम खत्म नहीं होता. आ जाती मेरा हार का तमाशा देखने. Jealous people. जीतू या हारू प्रिंसेस प्रिंसेस ही होती है. मुझे कोई नहीं बनना है तो मुझे पका मत. अरे जा ना मेरा गेम खत्म कर. बिग बॉस. बिग बॉस मेरे को नहीं रहना इस घर में. बिग बॉस.
कसम से तेरे को भी बिल्डिंग वाले ना आके ना तेरा गला पकड़ेंगे.
I'm not keeping high expectations. I'm just telling you that I'm going to do what I'm going to do. I'm like this in 96. Jeetu ya haru, dil se to main ek winner hi hu. Why talking so much in mandra cheshe? Guys, I'm not winning. Guys, I'm not winning. Guys, I'm not winning. Hari bazi ko jeetna hame nahi aata. Nahi aata. People in this game win multiple times in one game with one ticket. I bloody haven't won a single game in my entire life. Why? Bitch, why?
Level 32.
Loser? Yeah, me. Guys, wait. I just need two numbers to win full housey. Guys, please pray for me. They can't pray for you because Shay, they're gonna see this after you lose it. Breaking news. I lost. Super breaking news. You knew it. Blah 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 blah. But Curve, a huge shout out to people who host lockdown houses amidst this lockdown, and it took 3 takes for me to say this sentence because that sentence was difficult. You get my point. I said my point, you get my point.
Sad to lose Housie again and again for 23 years, man.
But you ain't playing Housie since childhood.
Okay, fine, it's just hard to lose Housie since 20 years, man.
But bitch, you ain't playing Housie since you were 3. Bitch, just go! I just finished watching former shorts and I don't know who needs to hear this, but this show is amazing! I just love it. Love. When I began watching former shorts, I was like, what the hell, Shay, this is not all relatable. But as the show went ahead, I was like, oh my god, Shay, such a person attack, my god. Angle change, because this angle is better. Oh my god! I just noticed I have a burn mark over here because I waxed my own upper lip. My god. Shay, are you crazy? One of the cutest things about the show is that my guy friends also watched it and they were like, Shay, this thing is very nice. Did you watch it? I was like, bro. No, I will finish watching it, then we'll get back to the discussion. To be honest, all the four actors have done a splendid job. Sayani Gupta, Kirti Kulhari, Pani J. Manvi Kakro takes me back to Disney. Bitch, I feel nostalgic. If we talk about the setbacks of the show that I felt was not relatable and kafi, like I don't expect the whole show to be relatable to myself because bitch, it's a show, it's not your f***ing life. Okay, fine, stop abusing. And I'm saying this because Damini, she's a writer and she doesn't have a job, but she's living on her savings and she's never broke. Moving on. Do you know how they call each other up every time when something is messed up? That is so relatable. I have 5 different girls for 5 different issues in my life. It's not like I'm completely dependent on them. It's not like, you know, if these people don't receive my call, I'm gonna sue myself. I'm gonna make some big mistake. But friends are important. And it's high time we start highlighting the importance of good friends in life. Brown kids don't really share A to Z, almost 100% things with their parents. Since you can't share, or I must say, don't share. You share with your best friends. And there were so many reality checks in the show. At every point, I was like, oh my god, this is so relatable. And I've constantly struggled with the thought of, bhai, let's just move on from log kya kahenge to logon ko jo kehna hai kehne do. I'm just done thinking of log kya kahenge, bitch. As the episodes unfolded, it was not just me whom I was relating to the show, but also so many of my friends. OMG, that's Akanksha. OMG, that's Ashna. Arey, ye to Yadna hai. Arey, ispe to mujhe Somesh bhi dikh raha hai. Also, did you feel that the problems that they showed in the show were also related to the boys in your life? Because I felt that. I hope ek jan to iske liye haan bole. The whole show is amazing. A lot of people might feel that Four More Shots revolves around sex or drama or marital issues or body shaming only. But it's way beyond that. Way, way, way beyond that. I also felt that when I started watching it, because as I said in the beginning, you know, it was not relatable. But as the episodes unfold, you just need to have an open mind when you watch it and you'll be like, shit, so relatable. Let me know in the comment section below if you also liked it. It is genuinely one of the most nicest web series I've watched in a long time. Also, I watched The Stranger on Netflix. Did you watch it? Did you? It's amazing. I also watched the movie Ocean 8 on Netflix, and I should stop telling about the list of movies and web series I watched
in the brief period of lockdown and procrastinated on the actual shit I should have done.
Okay, moving on.
Share this video with your girlfriends, with your boyfriends, with your girl gang, with your boy gang, and with every gang you have, girl.
And do subscribe to my channel if you like my channel, because if you subscribe to my channel, subscribe, saying subscribe, subscribe is not easy. Do subscribe to my channel, The Controversial Kid. Bye.